Hello class, today we are going to discuss our topic of decimal. Thank you for watching my previous topic on the decimal. Now we are going to discuss about division of a decimal number by a whole number. So here you see 39.5, this is a decimal number, and we get a whole number downside here 5. So 5 is going to divide 39.5, this is a decimal number. So for this, what we are going to do is that first, we are to remove the decimal multiplying with 10. Why multiplying with 10? Count the decimal as 1 and the digit as 0. So 39.5 multiplied 10, the decimal will go. Since you are multiplying with 10 on the numerator, the denominator also should be multiplied with 10. So here, when 39.5 into 10 multiplied, it becomes 395. So you make it 5 into 10. Now, divide this 395 by 5. Here, 395 by 5. 5, 7 is 35. 4, 5. 5, 9 is 45. So here it becomes 79. 5 is dividing to 395, it is 79 divided by 10. So, now, dividing by 10, so count this 1 as the decimal and 0 as the digit. So you place the decimal here, 7.9. So in this way, you can solve the decimal number dividing by the whole number. Next we are going to study is division of a decimal number by another decimal number. So here we take two numbers, 39.5 divided by 0.45. So both of them are decimal numbers. When both of them are decimal numbers, you see that which number has more digits on the after the decimal. So in the denominator we have two digits after the decimal, and in numerator we have one digit after the decimal. So for removing this decimal, we have to multiply the denominator with 100. So since we are multiplying with 100, then the numerator also should be multiplied with 100. So here decimal is removed, 45. So here when you multiply with 100, it becomes 39,50. Actually it is 39,500. So the decimal will be placed here. So since after decimal we don't need to put any zero, so we are considering 39,50. Now you cancel it with 5. 5 9 are 5,7,590. Now you divide by 9 to 790. 790 divided by 9. 9 7 are 63. 9 8 are 72. 72,70. 9 7 are 63. 7 again 0. So it will be 87.77, or you can take it as 87.8 also you can consider. So dear students, decimal has got a very interrelation with the measurement system. This is the unit of measurement of system. Here I have written down 10 millimeter equals to 1 centimeter, 10 centimeter equals to 1 decimeter, 10 decimeter equals to 1 meter, 10 meter equals to 1 decameter, 10 decameter equals to 1 hectometer, 10 hectometer equals to 1 kilometer. So here, this is the unit place, this is the 10 place, this is the 100 place, this is the 1000 place. After the unit place, there is a 10th place, then a 100th place, then a 1000th place. So that means unit is the unit line. After unit, this side is the decimal line, and this side is the number 9. So here, prefix may be taken as kilo, hecto, deca, meter, deci, centi, milli. So here, if you measure the length, 1000 place is kilometer, 100 place is the hectometer, 10 place is the decameter, unit place is the meter, and then after decimal, 10th place is the decimeter, after decimal, 100 place is the centimeter, then 1000 place is the millimeter. So weight is kilogram, hectogram, decagram, gram, decigram, centigram, milligram. Similarly, in capacity, we can take it as kiloliter, hectoliter, decaliter, liter, deciliter, centiliter, and milliliter. Now, if you know this chart, there is one advantage that to convert meter into millimeter, or to convert meter into decameter, or to convert meter into hectometer, it will be very easy. So, since you know this chart, may I repeat again? I'll repeat you again. Decimal has got relationship with the measurement system. Decimal has got relationship with the measurement system. So measurement system is 10 millimeter equals to 1 centimeter, 10 centimeter equals to 1 decimeter, 10 decimeter equals to 1 meter, 10 meter equals to 1 decameter, 10 decameter equals to 1 hectometer, 10 hectometer equals to 1 kilometer. Considering the unit place as the meter or gram or liter, the unit place is considered as the meter, gram or liter. After the unit place, the rest of it is decimal place, and this side is the number place. So here, this is the unit place, here is the 10th place, here is the 100th place, and here is the 1000th place. And this side is decimal place, is the 10th place. 10th meaning is this is 1 by 10. So 100th place meaning is 1 by 100. 1000th place meaning is 1 by 1000. So here unit meaning is 1. Here 10 meaning is 100 meaning is, and 1000 meaning is. So considering the meter or gram as the liter as the unit place, this side is the decameter is the 10th place, hectometer is the 100th place, kilometer is the 1000th place. Similarly, decimeter is the 1 by 10th, centimeter is the 1 by 100, and millimeter is the 1 by 1000th place. Now, if you know this chart, it will be very easy for you to convert meter into kilometer, or meter into hectometer, or meter into millimeter. So, we will do the exercise and you'll find it easier. So here you see exercise 4.5. Convert question number 1. Convert 4.5 1 kilometer into meter. So meter is the unit place and kilometer is the 1000th place. So we are going to convert 1000 into unit place. So here what we are going to do is that 4.5 1 kilometer will be multiplied with 1000. Then, since kilometer is in 1000th place, to convert it into unit place, we are going to multiply with 1000. So, 4, 5, 1, how many zeros are here? 3 zeros are here. Decimal will place after the 2. 2 zeros, so here it will be. So, the answer is 4, 5, 1, 0 meter. One example I have taken you here, you see, this is not present in your book. 4.5 gram to kilogram. We are going to convert gram to kilogram. So here you see, we are going to convert gram to kilogram. When we convert gram to kilogram, kilogram is in the left side and gram is on the right side. Since gram is on the right side, when we are going to convert it into kilogram, we are to divide it by 1000. Since kilogram is in the 1000th place. So when you convert it, so how many zeros are here? 1, 2, 3. So from here the decimal will shift to the third place. So 0.0045 kilogram. So I will repeat it again here. How many zeros are here? 1, 2, 3. So the decimal will shift on the third place here. 1, 2, 3. So decimal will be here. So after decimal, 0045 kilograms.
Stay home, stay safe, do it for yourselves, do it for your family, do it for India. Let's break the chain of COVID-19. Hum Hum Ye Kam Yap, Jai Hind.